Do you see why I'm in the healing ministry? Do you understand why I keep going? When I see people crying like this, telling me the pain is gone, it keeps me going for Jesus. I tell you, it keeps me going for the Lord. And there's no pain now.
Let's go. In other news, six people have been arrested after a pub crawl through the city turned violent. Trouble erupted at the Hyatt, where glasses were smashed, tables overturned, and customers spat on. John Vores has the details.
More than 100 punks were taking part in their annual pub crawl. It began early this morning. By 3 o'clock, they reached the Hyatt. That's when the trouble began. Police moved in when they turned violent.
One more.
According to witnesses, the punks were turning over tables and smashing glasses. They then began spitting and urinating on customers.
Stop!
seen people killed in front of my fucking eyes! You stupid fucking prick!
Go home, fuck you!
Excluded mammal fillings, seared strips of swine flesh, and flattened chicken embryos. I will enjoy it.
Imagine your worst nightmare, what your worst fear is, and maybe you'll be starting to understand what mine may be.
Thank you.
hit me in the vagina with the buckle until it bled. And she had long nails, and she just had great pleasure in scratching and making my breast bleed.
Children's hospitals, dressed as a clown. But the clown mask hid a homosexual killer who strangled 33 teenage boys.
A group of hippies busted into the hotel and are raising hell. We can flatten them, huh?
Thank you. grab your girl, grab your pole. Let's take a little trip to the...
that punk was not dead.
Bye.
that what we call it grindhouse metal. It's extreme form of art. It reflects today's society. Today's society is far more faster, far more eager, should we say. And then we also would imagine all the kids, or everyone would imagine in the past, the nuclear umbrella, and the destruction of the future of mankind, perhaps. And today it is even destruction of the environment or everything like that. But I say this, that the kids who get into this music are not basically weak characters. The music is so aggressive and so powerful that you have to be quite positive, aggressive, powerful, to find it interesting and to find yourself associated with it somehow, that you kind of understand it. I feel that some of the lyrics are sure very extreme and very powerful and very, excuse me, this at times disgusting. I also like to say that the lyrics are totally not to be understood within singing, but I repeat, it's an extreme form of art, and it's not meant to please everyone.
However, does that mean extreme form of art?
Because you touched on a point there that somebody else might like to pick up. Is it reflecting what you're thinking?
Cost me my eye, my body, and some might say my sanity. Now you might expect me to be quite pissed about it. Well, frankly, I am, but that's not why I'm hurting you now. No, I just enjoy torturing young girls. I know it's sick, but everyone needs a hobby.
Red hair, just like Malcolm. Yeah, just like Malcolm.